my dear participants. At the outset, let me congratulate the organizers, Father Muller Homeopathic Hospital, for providing an opportunity to the high school and PU students to showcase your talents. PRERNA 2020 has brought all of you together from two districts, Dakshina Kannada and Udupi, to take part in the various competitions. All of you have come here well prepared with great zeal and enthusiasm, with one desire and goal in life, and that is to win the trophy, to win in all the competitions and to take the trophy home. We all know that among so many participants, just a few will win. What is important in a competition is participation. Winning and losing is part and parcel of our life. The values and principles that you imbibe during the competitions are greater than just winning a prize. What do you learn in a competition? Well, you learn to take responsibilities, which is very essential. You are trained to work as a team, and that is very important, because today if you don't learn to work as a team, life becomes very difficult. And then you begin to understand one another when you work as a team. You know one another's strengths and weaknesses, and if something goes wrong in the group, you also learn to forgive one another. And also the spirit of giving and taking, to adjust with one another, and many things. That is why a competition is a healthy competition, and therefore we must all prepare to accept both success and failures. It is during such competitions you are groomed, your character is formed, and as a result you are able to accept both success and failures with resignation or equanimity. You do not lose hope. No, just because you win, you don't become very great, and just because you lose, you don't get depressed or despondent. Life itself is a competition, and in our life's journey, we come across a number of challenges, and if the foundation of our life at a very early age, like yours, built on values and principles, be sure you will be able to face any obstacles, challenges, problems and difficulties. Besides the competition, today Father Muller Hospital, Homeopathic Hospital, has created one more opportunity for you, and that is the health exhibition. You must be all eager to get a glimpse of this medical science. It will be a great help for you to know more about medicine and its impact. You will get educated when you go through this exhibition and learn a number of facts of life, and especially the importance of health, the advancement of in the field of medicine, nutrition, diet, and how to maintain good health, and many other things. I wish good luck to all the participants present here, and I wish that you learn more on medicine. Thank you, and God bless us all.